All right, another video for my children here. When I was young, in my 20s, I worked as a sports instructor and a stage actor for Club Med in the Bahamas. And I had a chance to go on one of the retired America's Cup sailboats. The America's Cup, of course, is that big sailing race in Australia. And I will never forget the power and the weight of this boat, and I hoisted the main sail, which took a long time due to the height of and size of the sail. But anyhow, this video is about the information age and how it has made everybody feel a little more important than they really are, which is probably a good thing because there is a lot of loneliness in the world due to 8 billion people populating the planet. And anything that can make people feel less lonely is a good thing. So I originally started making YouTube videos because I was running out of memory on my iPhone when I went on my long journeys, and I just started uploading videos to free up memory on my iPhone. And then I started realizing, well, this information may benefit my children someday, so I'll continue doing it. And now it's turned into almost more of a personal adventure of creating a audio visual autobiography for myself and learning from myself. So my transition in the information age has taken a interesting path, and the information age has made people or given people the illusion of being more important than they really are. And as a result, it's a negative thing if one thinks they're more important than they are. And you look at some of the people out there on online, and it's not a good thing, some of the information they're spreading. But overall, the information age has probably contributed to less loneliness in society and within the world. So if used properly, that's a good thing because loneliness causes mental illness and disease, and we are social creatures. Okay, goodbye from the America's Cup sailing boat, which I was on years ago in my 20s. It wasn't this exact boat, but it was a similar design.